And here's the chameleon crawling up the arm of Dustin, our tour guide. Except he's not moving. Oh, there he's starting to move. Certainly is hesitant.
He's looking back at you.
He's wondering how he got from the fence over to this spot.
As long as you don't, you know, kind of forcibly grab them, they're pretty chill.
What happens if you let him go here? Will he navigate back to the trees? Or?
Well, he'll find someplace. I mean.